All right, so pointing laser guns, evil death laser guns at your head, not the best idea in the world. Found out two things yesterday while I did that. Number one, build a safety switch into all your evil death laser guns. Number two, the evil death laser gun was a little less deadly than I thought, which I've solved today, and I can show you with this clip that's coming up. Wasn't that great? Totally obliterated that thing. Next time, I'm going to obliterate an entire car.